I gotta get the automated teller back. She's dreadfully slow, but I have other things to do, surprisingly. I just screwed up by buying that. I was supposed to buy this guy. Oh man, but he's the restock fee. Fast restock. And the counter, please. way. And go up to 60 cents at least. Actually, shoot, I'm just gonna go all the way up to a dollar. Now I finally understand what that setting is. Wow, and look at, there's some expensive pages. Gotta get some of these big boys out. Cause 150 is 10 $5 ones. There's 131, that's 10. Of the others. Time to get some of these big boys on the table. That'll help pay the bills. I'm just gonna kick this all the way up to a dollar. Minimum card to remain. I guess, yeah, leave one of each for whatever reason. $6.57 from game earning that day. That's pretty good. So I didn't have to buy very much. And we made a ton of revenue from all the old stock. Go ahead, do that open. Hopefully by the end of today, we can get the next worker. But I'd also like to just go crazy on opening cards. If I spend like $500 on cards, I probably won't get the worker today. But this is how it should be. Fully stocked shelf. Look at that shelf full of cards. Boxes and cards ready to go. That's how it needs to be. These are the number one most important thing to have in the shop. Everything else is just extra. Thank you. You know, I'm doing the math in my head. The box sells for $18. 100 cards at $18 is 18 cents per card. Ooh, that's a nice one. There you go. That's a hella nice one. I'm going to keep that one. That's going in the shelf. So 18 cents a card, 100 cards. These card values are $1, 80 cents, 75 cents. And I'm putting cards that are 85 cents into a box and selling them for 18 cents. So this is super bulk buy. That they're selling fast, by the way. Those sell faster than the other boxes. Oh man, she's so slow. She's so slow. Holy crap. I mean, the people do actually line up, so I don't know if there's any. It just creates a smooth income all day. I think, man, it's probably because I'm watching. If you're not watching, then you're not realizing that there's money is just happening. She's going. Boom, boom, boom. That's not so bad. And I'd rather have a line than just like empty nothing. Although that's not true. Alright, so what's next? What's next? Got her back for 1,000. We need 2,000 for the next guy to stock shelves. And he just stocks shelves. This guy's stocking shelves pretty fast. Case. Oh my lordy, look at, they bought up all the cards. Nope. Nope. 21 dissatisfied. Is that from prices? Well, look at that. Big fat profit. Those numbers are finally starting to add up a little bit. I just figured out that there's a lag in the fact that you're buying supplies and stuff before you actually get it. I should have traded up those shelves. I don't like those shelves now. I want these shelves. Six on those. Can't see. Those shelves are way better. How do I do this? How do I swap this up? Oh, man. Can you get rid of those? I'm just gonna put these right back. Shit. Shit. All right. The plushies. No, I want the legendary. Let's unlock legendary card pack. Ba-dang. And I can only buy one. I'm gonna buy them. I'm gonna get them in. And I'm opening them myself. This whole box is for me. Do 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 do. I'm going to pretend to sit right down here. Hey, guys. How's it going? Voltrex Dracon. Mammotry. No, 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 no. Ba-boom. $34. Big money, big money. This is where it's at. These cards will fetch some money. Yeah, if I could change the average $3 to $4 purchase to bulk boxes and $10 purchases. Well, there's still plenty of cheap commons for the bulk box. Ba-doom! But there's some of these popping up. Some big ticket items. In order to get another box, start selling them. experience is still really slow. You really have to just grind. I think there's probably a point I'm gonna wanna get more tables, like as many tables as I can fit. I should probably already have more tables than I have, because that's a really solid source of money coming in and experience. Ba-boom! There we go. We got another frameless card. 209. 209 for a foil card. This should really amplify the speed of things coming in. Look at this. Big $41 for just... That's not even a foil. We got extra cards, rare cards, super rare cards, legendary cards. Everything's all kind of crazy. Bam, four boxes. Hey, get away from my box of cards, dude. That's my first box of legendaries. You can't have none. All for me. Buddy. Boom, yeah, 7, 10, 12. Like, those are like low to mid-range cards, and then boom, they make the whole pack worth $34. Interesting. The cost of that, I had originally priced it at $14, but now it's only worth $8. The price of these things really does switch around a lot. $2,000 in upgrade costs. Oh, the legendary pack. Yeah, shit. It does get real expensive. At first, those prices don't seem right. They're those numbers, and then you're like, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, no, I did do that. I did spend all that. Dang. Yeah, getting those legendary packs. And we got Suit. Mr. Suit is back. I think this guy's a mole. He's actually just trying to... He wants to see if this place is profitable so he can buy it. He's gonna lowball offer me to buy my shop one day. Thank you. Just gonna grind through these packs. I need some more $45 pack or $45 things. $13, $20. So this is good money now. Get a little grindy on this game. That's the one I need.
Thank you. Big ol' Sammy Bear. What's up, bud boys?
The best.
buys both of. It's cool to have those in the store, but it's too much work to, like. Takes up too much space. How much profit? $20. 27. Card sleeves and plushie. Cards. $15 for the next slot, $5,000 for the other side. There's several sections to go here. Might want to save up for that $5,000. There's so many things to unlock. There's just so many things to unlock still. It's kind of crazy. Water battle deck. Oh, I forgot about those battle decks. I haven't been buying those. Earth battle deck. There it is. Let's buy some fire battle decks. Bam. What's up, people? Spent $2,000 on supplies. Good Lord. Female stinky. Oh my god. I wonder if that's there, like, she could be just like over perfumed. You know, one of those girls that just like completely douses herself in perfume and she has no idea that we hate it because nobody says anything. We're always like smelling her on the aisle after. Like, you go to the grocery store, and you know that there was a girl. Ooh, that was a good one. Dang. There was a girl, right, like, in the aisle that you're walking on. There was a girl just there, because you can smell the lingering perfume. Or usually some sort of fragrancy, like, lotion that's, I can't remember that. Very, very common flavor. Glad I forgot, to be honest. I don't want to know. Yeah! Nice. That's a new borderless card for the trophy case. Card Gigantite 672. I might actually sell that one. I don't want to, but I'm really torn. You want to speed up the growth of the shop, and the only way to do that is to sell cards. But the most expensive rare cards you want to keep and show off. Totally fucking awkward. Excuse me. Totally awkward. Nice, now that one I can sell. Yeah, the other one said new, that one didn't. Perfect. That's $100. What up, buddy? Not a bad price, fair price, I'd say. Cool, he likes it. We need... need more plushies. Big personal shelf. New card display table for 1,000. Ten slots. I'm pretty sure the old ones are already 10 slots. It's just a glass case. Make it all fancy. Oh, boom! Big money from a rare pack. Oh my god. They grabbed up all the cards. Thank you. 2000. Had a good day. All those bigger cards. Ooh, let's pull out some big. Yeah. I should be selling more dice. They're so expensive. Fire battle decks. Those are quite expensive. Battle deck box blue. $250. Sleep plushies, fire battle, and mats. Sleep plushies. Thank you. damn, that was a fast one, a big one. I went too fast past it. That one's got some foil rainbow stuff going on. $1,000. Babowska.